The Holy Week presents to us the deepest emotional expression of our Christian faith. In this week, although the entire focus was supposed to be on Christ, His suffering, death and resurrection, incidentally, the Gospel of today presents to us the human reciprocation of love as the expression of our total self-donation to God in the person of Christ Jesus.